we do a salmon mousseline.
We need our food processor from a freezer, should be very, very cold. The salmon deboned, skinned, chopped, very cold as well. One egg white, salt, pepper, 150 milliliters of cream, chopped chives, chopped dill, and chopped tarragon. And we have one bowl of an ice bath where we will mix the salmon with the herbs. Okay, we add the salmon to a food processor. We add one egg white right away. Season with salt. Salt helps to break down the salmon, and with pepper. Salmon is very fine, smooth. It's really a little bit sticky now. That means the fibers are open up and will absorb the cream now. So at this stage we will add the cream to it. So we close it again. And in a slow steam we add the cream. We mix it very, very quickly, only 2 seconds. And that's enough. Now we transfer it to our bowl over ice bath. Always use a rubber spatula so you can get out all the salmon mousseline from your rubber cook. Okay, now we add the herbs to the salmon mousseline. So we add chives, dill, tarragon. We mix it in well. And always use an ice bath to keep the mix very, very cold, which will help to prevent to make it to break. Okay, to taste, we can make a small quenelle and put it in some salted water or stock and cook it quickly. Now we taste and see if we have to adjust the seasoning. Just perfect. And put it in the fridge to keep it cold until needed.